from church. And I want to know if y'all have any kind of rooms there.
Yeah, I'm
not with my church members right now. I'm with my mom, with my sweetie pie. And I want to know, what you call it, the big room, the honeymoon. The honeymoon suite.
We have an executive suite. We don't have a honeymoon suite.
Yeah, I know. Well, I want the executive suite because I just got my disability check.
And $350 per night.
$350. Well, I'm staying the whole week. Ooh, yes. how much for the whole week? I want it for 7 days.
Okay, I have to connect you to Jennifer and your pal, and she has to call you back tomorrow.
For real?
Uh-huh.
Hey, come on, did they say we on the weekend? Well, we got to probably stay for the weekend. You want to stay for the weekend?
Hell yeah!
Okay, you going to give me a good dick, ain't it? Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sorry, not so sorry. My language is dog. I don't want y'all to call me back like this. Oh, so Jennifer ain't there?
No.
Oh, Lord, I want to be in the room tonight.
Fine, gentlemen, we have any tonight. Let me look. We don't have any tonight.
Oh, my Lord. So where the hell Jennifer?
Jennifer's already gone home.
She needed to bring her ass back up to. Hello?
Yes, ma'am, we're sold out of suites tonight to begin with.
So I can get a regular room?